Hi friends, welcome back to our channel. My name is Karen and today I am really excited to share with you guys this product review. This video is sponsored by skinstore.com and they recently reached out to Lauren and I and asked if we wanted to be part of a collaboration for the month of July. And of course we are very familiar with that website and so we were looking at some products and they told us to choose what we wanted. And honestly, this could not have come at a more perfect time because my current blow dryer, you guys, started smelling like smoke. And I thought, oh my goodness, I'm gonna be drying my hair one of these days and my hair's gonna catch on fire. So of course, I was on the hunt for a blow dryer. But I was so excited to see the specific blow dryer because my sister has one similar and I did use hers when we were in Florida and I loved it. And it was one of those things where I came back home, you know, you forget about it until the last 2 weeks when my blow dryer was really acting up. So let me share with you this awesome, awesome blow dryer. So this is the, I've got it upside down. This is the Cura Lux blow dryer. So first of all, you look here on the box, it's the best beauty and allure winner of 2018, so that has to say something about this dryer, right? But look at how beautiful this is. So not only is this dryer so beautiful and sleek, black with the rose gold, the T3, so this is 1875 watts. Oh my gosh, you guys, the one thing I really love about this, when I blow dry my hair, I like to be able to put my blow dryer down when I am sectioning my hair to get that fullest effect. The great thing this has is a sensor. So as I am blowing dry my hair, if I want to lay down my blow dryer to section off another piece or another section, it turns off. And as soon as I lift it back up, it turns right back on again. This is genius. I love this feature of this blow dryer. So let me tell you a little bit more about it. First of all, it comes with, hold on, I've got it here somewhere, two of these nozzles so you can precisely, as far as blow drying specific sections, you've got the choice of either one of these. Plus you can also take it off if you choose not to want one of these. Two speed settings, five heat settings. There also is a volume booster, so when you're drying your hair, you can hit the volume booster button, and that will give you some volume to your hair. And of course, I love the cool shot feature. This is perfect after blow and drying your hair, just like running it through, letting all the curl relax a little bit. And one thing I have noticed, you guys, my hair is so super shiny. I mean, I do use good hair care products, but blow and dry your hair sometimes can dry out your hair. My hair is not frizzy whatsoever. You can see it here. And I am gonna insert a little clip of me blowing dry my hair. You know, the great thing is I don't have to use my flat iron. That's what I love about it. This has dried my hair so beautifully and so shiny. Like, this is making me, as far as getting ready, so much faster. Oh, not to mention, my hair dries in minutes, literally minutes. I cannot believe how fast my hair dries. Let me see what else I wanted to share with this. Oh my gosh, the best part is we have a discount for you guys. They are offering a 25% discount. Make sure you look in the description section. And for anything, I think it should be anything in skinstore.com. But I wanna thank them so much for reaching out to Lauren and I. You know, it's sometimes we, so I want to thank skinstore.com for reaching out to us. There's a lot of products out there that, you know, people come to us and many of them we turn down. But when they reached out, we knew this was an amazing website, you guys. They've got like the most high-end skincare. I mean, you just have to check them out. Just phenomenal stuff on there. And this is one thing I really needed. And like I said, it could not have come at a more perfect time. And I am super, super excited about this. And I finally got my T3 and it's so beautiful and it works wonderfully. And again, that sensor, when you release from the handle, when you're trying to dry your hair in sections, to me is genius. I love it. So I wanna thank them again so much for sponsoring this video. And again, don't forget to check in the description section for your discount code. And thank you guys so much for watching and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.